Do you know who is Chandrasekhara Venkata Raman? He was the first Asian person to receive a Nobel Prize in any branch of science. He won the 1930 Nobel Prize in Physics. Not only that, he also won Fellow of the Royal Society Award in 1924, Matthew Medal in 1930, Huggies Medal in 1930, Bharat Ratna 1954, Lenin Peace Prize 1957. He is known for his discovery, the Raman